Hi, this is Steve Trevelise. If I gave you a nice, fresh piece of mozzarella, fresh mozzarella, Jersey mozzarella, what would you do with it? I have a suggestion that you're going to love. Now, first of all, growing up, I was a big fan of the Union City sub, and this is what it was. You had the fresh mozzarella, and then we had our choice of either gabagool, pepperoni, salami, on a nice fresh Italian bread, and with roasted peppers on top. And this would be delicious. You could have your choice of olive oil, a little basil, a little oregano. I always put salt on mine. Some people would put balsamic vinegar. I never did that. But you see, the problem with the Union City sub, when you're trying to watch your weight, it's the bread. It's always the bread that gets you. I love Italian bread, but Italian bread is the white flour, and the problem with the white flour has been documented, not as good for you. You really don't want to do a wheat bread. I'm going to show you something. Watch this. You want to thank me for this. We take a fresh red pepper, and we cut this off. See? And then we take this out, you know, all the insides. See the insides? We take the insides out, like so, and now you've got here a nice little hole. And once you get the insides out and you got the nice little hole, guess what you can stuff in the hole? Now, I'm going to go rinse this out real fast. See? Because you want to rinse it out. And you got no seeds, but look what you've got in here. Now, what you do is you take your nice piece of, first of all, you got your choice. You take a piece of salami, like so, and you stick it in there. Personally, I would like a little olive oil in there. Maybe, you know, get it a little swishy around. There you go. And then we do like this. And then you take a little piece of salami, and you stick that in first. Then you stick another little piece of salami. Right? You can see how good this is going to taste. You can just see how good. Maybe a little pepperoni. Pepperoni is always good. And it all goes in here. And the great thing about this is the more you stuff it in, it gets deeper and deeper. And then you take a little spiciness. You got the hot ham, the gabagool, and you put that in. Now, look at how good that looks. Look at how good that looks. Now, you take your mozzarella. And you stuff that in as well. Talk about your stuffed pepper, right? Another slice of the mozzarella. And this was this is fresh Jersey mozzarella right out of the water. You put a little piece in here, right? And then you come over here and you take your little oregano, a little basil gall if you want. We call this basil leaf. I call it basil gall. And then you put a little bit of that, and maybe a little oregano if you want that. I'm a big fan of the oregano. And I like salt. So you do this. You getting that? A little salt. There we go. And now all you got to do, like a sandwich, you just push this down and you see how it's all sealed off? You can eat this like so. I highly recommend this, the Union City Pepper.